Plants aren't always operating at 100% efficiency. In fact, in bright sunlight, they ramp down the efficiency of photosynthesis to avoid damage to key molecules. The drop-off is abrupt. The plants need to protect themselves, but getting back up to speed is slow, like the way your eyes slowly adjust after entering a dark room. It's estimated that 20% of plant productivity is lost to the slow ramp-up in response to rapid changes in light. That's a lot of corn not made. Where does all this variation in light come from anyway? From clouds passing over the sun, from wind blowing leaves around, casting moving shadows from other plants, even their own leaves. In fact, from the point of view of a leaf, even the change in the angle of light as the sun moves through the sky can cause abrupt variations. Researchers wanted to see if they changed this curve, the speed at which a plant returns to full efficiency, if that could have a big impact on productivity. By swapping a few genes from one plant to another, they were able to change photosynthetic recovery time. Plants with these genetic changes recovered about 15% of their productivity, giving them bigger, broader leaves, taller stalks, even more heft in general. Since the mechanisms targeted in this research are common to a large swath of plants, this could be tested in all kinds of crops. For soybean breeders, a 2% increase in yield is huge. So what would a 15% increase in yield give us? Use less land for agriculture? Feed more people? Maybe both.